Hi, Stephen Brower here, and this is my book, SATCHMO, The Wonderful World and Art of Louis Armstrong. Louis would create collages on top of tape boxes. He would carry around a reel-to-reel, recording conversations, music in the background, not just his own, either at home in Corona, Queens, or on the road. And then he would illustrate on top of the boxes themselves. The book includes a timeline of his life, and it is a tribute to Louis. And the entire book is my collage of his collages. Here you see a very musical, improvisational collage. An example of Louis using existing art beneath his collage, and also the use of scotch tape as lamination. Album covers are included, and you can see the similarity between Louis's collages and these. Also, his private photo collection, letters, handwritten letters, typed writings, here talking about his friend Bing Crosby, and also scrapbooks, which he also collaged in. And the book is available at bookstores everywhere.